A ribbon cutting that was delayed due to the pandemic will now be held for PJ's Coffee on Highway 39. The ribbon cutting is scheduled to take place on Friday, August 7th, and will be the first ribbon cutting conducted through the EMBDC since the COVID-19 pandemic began. PJ's Coffee opened its doors on March 11th, the same day Mississippi reported its first positive case of the coronavirus, which had a great impact on many businesses.
I had all these like grand plans of, you know, all the fun things that we were going to try to do. But suddenly, like, everything got shut down. We were not prepared for that. Like, it just, it caught everybody by surprise. And it's like, we were open and then boom, we were closed. And, you know, the good thing is, though, that we did not have to remain closed, you know, being part of food service and things like that.
The coffee shop is also planning a customer appreciation day the day after the ribbon cutting ceremony.